The government is found to have asked telecom operators in India to provide voluminous call data records of all mobile subscribers across several regions for specific days. The Cellular Operators Association of India escalated the issue in a letter marked to Anshu Prakash, the Secretary of Department of Telecommunication. Earlier we spoke to Sakshi Bajaj for more.
Sources tell NDTV that the Cellular Operators Association has written to the Department of Telecom on the matter, seeking data records of users. Sources tell NDTV that the Cellular Operators Association has said that the call data records with licensees contain personal and sensitive information and should therefore not be shared. They have urged the Department of Telecom not to seek call data records on an ad hoc basis. Sources also suggest what is clearly mentioned in the letter is the fact that the telecom department has not even shared the intended purpose and requirement of these call data records. NDTV has also learnt that following this letter, the Department of Telecom has reached out to the COAI, and therefore there may be a discussion and more clarity on the matter.